I had a mammogram last week. There was a little something they saw. And when I went back in, I thought it was like the TSA, where if you're standing in line, you just get flagged for extra screening. I had no idea.
Apparently not.
Apparently not. And I thought, wow, that's special treatment. Yeah. Really? This one? Oh, okay. So I'm lying there on the table, and they keep on pressing really hard, and they're looking really hard at the screen. And we're looking at that lump right there. Long story short, I'm okay. I wrote a parody. So, but because I'm also of that certain age, we also have to get that other screening sometime. I've talked about that one on this show as well, right?
What does that get?
Yeah, that fun colonoscopy screening that you get when you're a certain age. Sometimes people put, it's kind of invasive, you got to prepare for it, and then you got to wait for the results. And all of that can make you not want to do it. And let me just encourage you to go ahead and do that. So I got a song for you that'll help you remind you that you need to take care of these two and that. Oh, here we go. You have lumps, see, said my doc at my appointment, ending all sense of enjoyment. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Breast biopsy. Shit, I could die. Filled with fear till they said all clear, so now I'll testify. Tits and ass. Get them screened when you are due. They're important, so are you. Check for cancer, sir. Drop your pants, sir. Tits and ass. They need special expertise. Ultrasound those double D's for sure. Tits and ass. Just get them checked so you'll endure. Squeeze them yearly if you got them. Every 10, you do the bottom. Flat and sassy. My body was a source of humor. But any bod can grow a tumor when it hides away and divides all day. Probe that chassis. It's not taboo. Stop and frisk and reduce your risk. A cancer doesn't choose you. What? Tits and ass. Doesn't matter if they're small. Go ahead and make the call. Take the booking and they'll go looking. And yes, there's gas. It's a silly side effect. It's because they fill your butt with air. Tits and ass are part of life. Protect your pair. You're all looking for my tits now, aren't you?
Yeah.
My tits are here, but I think they're down here somewhere. But this one's got a little bit of ice on it. I'm not done yet.
Oh.
Get it all checked. Honey, take the lead. We're insured for this. Take my word for this. Let your docs do the deed. Screen your tits and ass. Top and bottom, safety first. Then you'll never fear the worst. Screen them gently and consequently, when they pass, you'll feel like you've won a race. The results are always worth the strife. Tits and ass, us tits and ass. Check them, save your life.